where two or more bones are joined together is called a joint. We can bend our body around the joints. There are two kinds of joints, the fixed joint and the movable joint. Fixed joints in our body are fixed, they cannot move. The skull is a immovable or a fixed joint. The movable joints in our body are the joints which can move, but not all movable joints can move in all directions. Let us see the ball and socket joint. It allows the maximum movement. The round end of one bone fits into hollow part of another bone, hence the name ball and socket joint. Hip joint and shoulder joints are some of the ball and socket joints in our body. You must have seen how the bowler in the cricket bowls. He swings his hand freely around his shoulder and then he finally throws the ball. The hinge joint works like a door on the hinge. It enables movement only in one direction. Knees, elbows, fingers, toes on a body have hinge joints. Pivot joint. One bone has a projection which fits into the ring-like ligament of another. It allows movement in many ways. The head can be moved from side to side, up to down, backward to front, and sideways too. The skull moves on the top of the first vertebrae. Gliding joint. Adjacent bones slide over each other and allow for a limited movement. It allows our back to bend, twist, and turn at each joint, like the vertebrae of the backbone, wrist, and ankles of our body. The joints are of two types, fixed and movable joints. The movable joints can be further categorized in four groups: ball and socket joint, hinge joint, pivot joint, gliding joint.